This is the elevator at the Tesco Extra Craigavon. It's an Otis Gen 2. We got this one, 2-speed door. I like that. You can see the Otis glow. Before we go anywhere, let's hold the door to a cab view. It's pretty basic Otis Gen 2. It's got the floor and care. Jarrod, what's the capacity?
Capacity is 1600 kilograms, 21 persons, installed in 2010.
It's got the voice, Gen 2 fixtures. Oh, look about it, you can see how it got the security camera. Set it up to 1. Door does not close when you press the button. I don't like that. Here we are at 1. Right. Right. Send it down and try to get a different elevator. There goes that one. Now, let's call it. Here it is. Button not even out. You can see the Otis glow, but it has a different elevator just like the other one. Well, the door can't view. It's pretty basic Otis Gen 2. Oh, look about it, you see how it got the security camera, got the floor indicator. Jarrod, what's your capacity?
1600 kilograms, 21 persons, 2010.
It's got the voice, Gen 2 fixtures, go down to 0. Door does not close when you press the button. I don't like that. Here we are at 0. Let's go back up to 1. Door does not close when you press the button. I don't like that. Now, YouTube user, NIR Trayman just filmed this lift. Here we are at 1. It's got the voice, Gen 2 fixtures. 1 goes out. Let's exit the elevator. There's people just going to the elevators and that's it.